Beachgoers have been treated to a spectacular glow-in-the-dark phenomenon on the Eyre Peninsula, a rare marine algae turning on a show for locals who headed to the beach after dark to catch a glimpse of the stunning display.
Splashing about in neon blue waters. Bioluminescent algae lighting up the beach at Port Lincoln.
It's quite surreal. It's like just... the water's just glowing everywhere, everyone steps.
The natural phenomenon's caused when algal blooms grow and are disturbed by motion.
The water gets agitated before, for example, by waves of people jumping into them. You get that lights get emitted by the algae through a chemical process.
Plenty of locals making the most of the rare display last night.
We met with more people here than there would be on a 40 degree day down at the foreshore in the middle of winter, splashing around the water at 8 o'clock at night.
Marine biologists say that despite the algae lighting up the shores of Port Lincoln, it's far more common in countries with tropical climates and warmer waters.
There are some areas where it's permanently present, for example, like in the Caribbean in some bays. Here in South Australia, we usually see it in the along the Eyre Peninsula.
Locals encouraged to check out the stunning show before it disappears in a few days' time.
And it's something for the kids to enjoy. Everyone can come out. Have a good time, have a splash. Great sight.
April Creighton, Nine News.